Well, well, well. Guess who's back? Whew. I love that intro. I love all of them, honestly. They're all really cool. But that Dragoon armor that the Warrior of Light wears is absolutely astounding. I love that one. The helmet specifically is my favorite Dragoon helmet in the game. Hi, Alpha Node. I'm back.
The dawn's light will shine again. So long as we have these specious accusations hanging over us, we will struggle to achieve anything.
I'm gonna say right now, I love the new voice
you
actors.
You must go to Ishgard, as Tataru proposed. I will return to Uldar and set things right.
No, you're not.
Pray, do not be so hasty, Master Alphino.
Lord Orshifon.
Full well do I understand your desire to clear your names. But now is not the time for drastic action. You yet have allies upon whom you can rely. There is no need to act alone.
Yes. Yes, of course. Pray forgive my impatience.
You're forgiven, Redditor.
I bring tidings. Count Edmont has decreed that the three of you be taken in as wards of House Fortan. Under our patronage, you shall be granted access to the city proper. Pray, consider our manor your new headquarters, from which you may gather information and plan how best to proceed. Needless to say, should any of your missing allies be found, as I am certain they shall, they will of course be welcome to join you there.
You are more than generous, my friend. On behalf of my fellows, I humbly accept your offer of hospitality.
The Count is a good man and just. He will treat you with the kindness and respect that a hero and dear friend deserves.
To Ishgard, then. Together.
To Ishgard!
There we shall carry on the Scion's legacy. There we shall begin anew.
Hear, hear!
Heck yeah!
they
I should have threw a coat on.
At a friend's behest.
Heroes once celebrated as saviors of Eorzea, brought low through treachery, their names blackened with royal blood. With memories of the lost and dreams of redemption, with hope yet in their hearts, they came. City on the mount, overlooking the dominion of Kurthus. A great and proud nation, devoted to Helone the Fury, ruled by Thordin the Seventh, Archbishop of the Ishgardian Orthodox Church.
Helone.
The last bastion of the faith. Her walls ever bristling with the sworn swords and spears of her four high houses. A land that after 1,000 years of war had forgotten what it was to be at peace. Through gates long closed, the Warrior of Light and her companions passed, entering at last a city whose history was written in blood. In the midst of the Dragonsong War, they came, three weary travelers whose arrival would set in motion great change. Though none knew then how great.
Heaven's word. Ba-da-da. My goal for this video obviously is introduction to Heaven's word. And also grabbing the three new classes. Cool, I can grab them now. Let's grab the Aetherite real quick. Let's go. I mean, yeah, we get to shoot guns and stuff. All right, I'll be your guide. Next stop is going to be grabbing probably the Dark Knight one. I want to loop around before we actually go and complete them. What's wrong, Rose? What's wrong? You okay? It's okay, little one. It's okay. Alright, so... Oh, here comes the train again. I was muted, but this is the start of the Dark Knight stuff. I forgot to unmute myself. I am so dumb. I am so sorry. Astro! One of my favorite healing classes. The train is still going. Jeez, that's right. You're all over here. Let's go, continue the Dark Knight. Alright, just around the corner, we got the Dark Knight. Dark Knight, arguably the best quest line. The story. This one I will let play. The other two, probably not. If I can skip it, I'll skip it. Weren't you just a corpse? power to channel the darkness. Fun fact. Frey's gender is your gender. Of our destinations, at least. Whoop. Oh, that's probably not good for your eyes. I am so sorry. No, we're gonna skip this. And since they're right there, it's fine. Let's go. Oh, excuse me. I just want to unlock the class. Nothing special. Dong. Alright. And time to unlock the pew pew. And I'll end it there. And then that'll be every class. Yeah, it should be every class unlocked then. Y'all are still out here? Here we go. Yeah, I don't care. All right. That's everything. And thank you for tuning in. Thank you for starting Heaven's Ward with me. Like, comment, subscribe if you so choose to. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye!